Hey guys, it's Zach. I've been a Star Wars fan since a little kid, and it was awesome to see Han, Chewie, and the Millennium Falcon make a cameo in Episode 7. With all that said, check out this LED RGB lamp. The components all came loosely packed in a satchel all the way from our communist friends in China, so you get a rather simple black oval-shaped stand which features a single on-off touch switch control, and on the rear is a micro USB port. The included power cable is a micro USB to USB cable which you can plug into your computer or wall adapter, and an acrylic cutout of the Millennium Falcon. Installation was super simple. Plug in the USB cable into the base, then insert the acrylic cutout into the stand. To turn the lamp on, simply touch the on-off switch to bring up the first color in the cycle. Turn off again and on again to cycle through the available colors. The final setting will cycle through all available colors. While I went with the Millennium Falcon, there are a few other designs such as X-Wings, Walkers, Darth Vader and Stormtroopers. I'll leave a link in the description as to where I got mine from. Well, my name is Zach, I hope you enjoyed this quick video, and I'll catch you in the next one.